been a long time since I've been here. As you know, many Jedi have come to Ilum to find their Kyber crystal.
I remember.
Master Yoda guided us to the entrance, but after that, we were on our own. Not something I wasn't accustomed to, but that didn't make it any less challenging.
I was trained by following strict protocols, prepared for everything, or so I thought.
Maybe that was the lesson, Cal. You can't know everything. You can only trust that you are able to handle whatever you face.
Hang on.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
All right, where to next, BD? That's the Jedi Temple. It's been a while.
Yeah, I remember.
Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did, when there were Jedi. Looks like a way through over there. I'll be careful with the ice. This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. The storm, the temple, it all feels connected somehow. Good job, BD. Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. Thank you. remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Going to all work out. That crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. You just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall. Crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. You just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall. Come on, BD. Thank you.
happy.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Let's check it out. A little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. What'd you find? Getting stronger. Let's hurry. Guess we should keep moving, huh? You're always seeing the bright side. I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. It's them. How did they find us here?
check it out. Let's see what you found. Seer, we've got a problem. There are probe droids in the caverns.
There's no way they could have put a tracker on us. But I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your comm. Weez and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
A youngling dropped this during your test. She was so scared of failing. Brings back some memories. That's it. I can see it's shiny. How's it going, BD? Let me see. through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
Come any closer.
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
friend.
Your memories.
You risked them for me. I believe in you too, buddy.
Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.
Or you'll be dead.
You
I knew it would end like this.
Another locked door for you.
Identify yourself. Inferior Jedi. Requesting maintenance.
Check it out. Yeah. It's hard to look at these crystals after everything we went through. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No. They've spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff. You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only... I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully, it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that. Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Nice job.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD is the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you. Okay, so next...
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
Chair.